So this house caught fire yesterday. We've got a video of somebody coming back here. Can't really tell who it is on the video, but rough description. But he started this fire in the back of the house around 12:30. Smell smoke. It was vacant for sale. So, gets to be torn down now. I won't be surprised when that just collapses. That's not gonna collapse. But the back of the house will probably cave in. Glass all in the parking lot. Glass all the way out. But unfortunately now, it's not secure, so it's going to be even more prone to vandalism.